Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm going to return to Ark very temporarily. But first, we have something else to do before we go to Ark. Other than the main quest. We need to find Dust Maggot Prickles. Which are over... well... here. Oh, by the soul bed! We were right over there. Yeah, I guess we'll, go to what's her name, Aurora Leclerc's house, because we have our little mark over there, and then we'll head north. And that, if you have forgotten, wouldn't blame you. Mael Dal'Loran, from the Golden Sickle Trading Company, whatever they're called, wants me to gather three ingredients to brew a poison which was most likely used in the attack on the caravan way back, probably like 100 episodes ago or something. This seems to be the only way to figure out whether the Kalaeans had something to do with that. So yeah, there was a caravan attacked. They were the Petrified. I fought two of them. They were really tough. So I need to get three Dust Maggot Prickles. The Twilight Bloom Sap I bought from a fence over there. We talked to at the end of the last episode. She doesn't... I tried to talk to her. She doesn't speak. And the other things, the Netherland thistles, yeah, I find quite a few in the Well Watch area. So let's do that. Dust Maggot Prickles, Twilight Bloom Sap. Yeah, that's it. return.
That should be it. Keep your fingers to yourself, will you? This isn't Ark. Ahoy, friend.
Who insults me so?
Hey, you're the one who's self-aware.
That's a hell of a time to start a conversation. I mean, I'm levitating up in the air and disappearing. And you want to talk to me. It says for me to check up on them from time to time.
Madame, how are you doing? Did you say hello to Madame?
Maybe from time to time they have something new to say? I don't know. But not at this point. Actually, what's her name? Aurora didn't have anything to say to me last time. Because I do not like the creatures around here. As soon as I cross the water, I'm going to summon... one of these guys. Because here there be panthers and things like that. Oh, I wanted one of these. The dead panther? Yes. Dust Maggot Prickles. If I remember, I'll place a mark over in that area, I think. Because we have a bunch of caves and mines and things to explore. Came all the way out here a couple episodes ago following the trails of a dead pig, a ghost pig. What a shame, huh? So pretty. do not want your cabbage. And what is this? Is that the... Is that the fort on my map here? I have to explore this, you know that, don't you? Is there a way in there? Oh crap. Oh! Now I heard someone talking too. The mage. Ow. Here.
Piece of shit.
Duneville Fruit Corporation? I'm talking about that's all I got. Where are you? Am I not in combat right now? Because I'll gladly take some food. I think I'm in combat. I do not need your interfering ways. Where'd the mage go? An elegant wild mage robe, huh? Why is he wearing thief stuff? This song is awesome. What's all I got? Where the hell are you? Oh! The one I killed? No? I thought that was one that I killed, or were they fighting each other? Oh no, that's another one. Because that one's ectoplasm. Alright. Well. Well, here's a well. Do these look like they're glowing? More depths. I have scrolls for that, I think. Helmet of the Righteous Path, kinda heavy, and, gate key of the training post, yeah, I'm not gonna take that. Helmet of the Righteous Path? Oh, that's what I was just looking at, never mind. These look like doors. Anybody up on the roof? Eterna Warhammer. This is very heavy. Yet bouncy. Oh, ambrosia. Still waiting for someone to pop out at any moment and start attacking. Hard bread. Oh, doesn't do much. So this place is what? Fruit company? Old warehouse of the Duneville's Fruit Corporation, really. More stairs. Summon or buy a rank one. Of course I have that. I'll sell that. Yo. Move. Thank you. Quality health potion. That's floating in the air. I'll grab that. Leather skin of the tracker. Awesome music. Awesome. Ooh, that was a flashy flash. I don't know if you guys saw that. I didn't see that chest. Cheap protection from frost, sure. I think we're done in here, actually. Yeah, we don't go further back. Alright. Okay. That was interesting. So we're working our way towards these dust maggot prickles. I require a bodyguard. Tempted by the stuff nearby. Near a cave, but I really want to finish the quest first in case some of the quests point me over there. Here's another one. Sorry, but you're in my way. You knocked it all the way over here. Alright, we're close to these things. It's been forever since we got this quest. I just put it off because it all led leading us to places that we have not yet been.
Wrong place, wrong time.
Oh, he summoned one. He's summoning our buy as well. Well, they're tough if you're fighting them. Oh, wow. Ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Quality is not as good. I can't maneuver around this, you know. Got some nerve summoning those things on me. I'll take your gallant robe. I'll take your staff of chain lightning too. Mwahaha. Cheap invisibility potion. Invisibility potion. Anything in the little tent? No. Well, I would have left you alone and not destroyed your house if you hadn't messed with me. Well, don't even need it now. Where's the dust maggot? I guess we're there. What do they look like? What are you doing? I need my help against this rat. Actually, finally handle rats now. Dust Maggot Prickle. 1 out of 3. 2 out of 3. One of these things. Whoa! I must feed. I need at least one more of these things. One more of these things. They only hang out over this area? Would there be more back there? Bring Mael Dal'Loran the ingredients. I want to see if I can find one more. So I can taste it and see what it does. Unfortunately, there's a soil elemental over there. Or two. Get him. There's three. You're late with that. I'm not sure if there's two or three. There was three. It died pretty quickly. Do it. So that's it? For Dust Maggot Prickles, there's exactly three. Well, I guess I was lucky then. Could you imagine if there was exactly two? And the quest could never be completed, ever. That would stink. Wait, here's one more. That's kind of what I was looking for. Ark is this way. Well, we don't need to travel that way. Silver Grove, we've been to. Powder Desert and Duneville. So where are we in the scheme of things? We are here. I'm going to set a return, a mark here. It might not be the best idea, because I might just travel right into danger, but... It's this cave that I want to get to. And that ruin or whatever. Somebody standing over there? Was that just a... no. This is actually isn't any better, but I'll put it here. I might regret this. Set my mark. So I definitely don't need it at the clerk's house anymore. Alright, so now... that's what makes the sound. The mark makes a sound. I was wondering why it's all tingly sounding whenever I go to the, south quarter, because that's the sound of my mark tingling all over the place. I wonder if that annoys them. Like, I wish he'd move that damn thing. Does you know there's a Myra that can bring it right here, too? Teleporting to Ark. To wrap up two quests, or to continue them anyway. Yeah, meat, tusks, and fur don't hear my words, give you that much.
Oh, path abiding people of this holy city. From this day on,
Farn Quarter. Can I get outside this city?
Our city in an act of infinite.
Main gate. Yeah, Kurmai is near the main gate. He's just across that bridge. Another quest we've had since forever. Oh, he's right here. Excellent. I'm finally back! I've found some leaf gall eggs.
Perfect! Here, take this as a token of his thanks. However, he still needs more. Come back
coins.
Once you've found them.
I don't need to come back because here are Peak Dasher eggs, as requested.
Ah, brilliant. Here, this should compensate you for your efforts. However, he still needs more. Come back once you've found them.
I'll need to come back because here are some Firefinch eggs.
Yes, very good. Here, you have earned this. Now he has them all. Marvelous, truly marvelous. Gertrude will own the skies like a falling star.
Gertrude?
Many thanks, my dame. And good luck on your travels.
Is that your ship? Completed. Biggest egg hunt ever. Alright. Kurmai Kazorda. Kazorda Taka Jape. This doesn't. It doesn't act as a sign of it. So now we gotta get back to the, is it? Am I going to his, the trading post? I think so.
Madame?
Or is it his... his own... house? Dal'Loran. Mael Dal'Loran?
Yes?
Momo? What are you gonna say to me, Momo? I thought something really amazing was gonna happen. Nope, he just gave me money, money, and then more money. I mean, okay. I thought something amazing was gonna happen. He was gonna make a giant bird in front of me or something. So we need to go to... I'm guessing... I'm guessing it's there. It's the... probably that second door, right? I forgot all about that. There's a second door into the barracks or the homes of the people that live there at the trading post or something. Alright, so they're all in the marketplace.
Hear my words. Oh.
We're just wrapping up quests left and right. Look at that. We don't really have that much. We have this. This doesn't count. This is, like, never gonna leave. I just bring him artifacts for more money than I would normally sell them for. Which I probably won't bother. I mean, I have a lot of money as it is. Old Askaman, this is the main quest. Right, Old Satyrus, that's in Duneville. These wishing wells, I gotta read the Butcher of Ark books or find them. Myths and legends, I gotta find and defeat these things. And then this is collecting souls and fragments and knowledge. So, some of these are not actually what you would think of as quests. I'm just, you know, as I come across them. So.
This holy city.
It's in here.
From this day on.
Can I? No.
Hungry for
luck blessed.
Thank you. I have stuff again. What do I want to increase? One-handed, I guess? So if I can find one-handed adept books.
Anything for friends with half-abiding magic.
How many of them?
Treatures.
I have learning points 4.
Blood, more,
madame.
Misery.
And does actually the lock picking is on a separate thing. Separate, they just take crafting points so I can find lockpicking adept.
Yeah? What? Nah, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
I only have one lockpicking adept. And then... what's the other one? One-handed? I don't think he has it. He has master.
Walk.
Sometimes she has one, but
greetings.
Probably.
Do you need? Sure, take a look.
Probably only magic-related ones. Well, she has actually a lockpicking.
Walk blessed.
For one-handed, he might have it. Have it.
Hammers, daggers, swords. The best from the Kalaenok. Looking for steel. Everything for the path-abiding soldier.
Mm-hmm. What did I need? Three more? What about lockpicking? You don't have lockpicking.
Come again.
Come again. I only have three one-handed adepts. So I need one more. That's right, I didn't pick up a one-handed from him. I picked up lockpicking. Alright, so I need one and then nine lockpicking. Need one more book.
Looking for steel. Everything for the path-abiding soldier.
If I'm path-abiding, I'm definitely not a soldier, so... come again. Alright, one-handed, 30. And then we wanted lockpicking? I don't know if they sell that stuff here.
Yes. Of course.
Funny. Sleight of hand, but not lockpicking. Oops. This guy always has a lot of books, though. Maybe I should have come here first.
All for the well-dressed walk blessed. All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Actually, he doesn't have that much now. Probably bought it all off him. Now, the guy who sells the fish, I think he has some books, too. And he's right here.
Hello. Is it important?
Extremely.
Morales blessings, my friend. Spices, rugs, delicacies, only the best. Straight from Kile. Take a look.
Oh, he doesn't have the kind I'm looking for. Never mind.
Farewell.
Fare thee well.
Rana shalom, fair lady. Are you looking for fresh fish?
You're not Andralian, are you?
Kirash, what gave me away? My skin or my accent?
Both, I guess. I might have had this conversation.
Well, I'll have to work on my disguise then. Jokes aside, I am from Kaira. But I was only 6 years old when my commune came to this country. And I'll have seen my 60th winter next month, so I suppose that makes me as Enderalian as most people around here.
Why did you leave Kaira?
Oh, there were many reasons. Suffice it to say that Kyra isn't the glittering, exotic country of dreams and poems that bards make it out to be. I am glad to live here. You can say what you will about Enderal, but at least it's peaceful.
Peaceful? Do you know about the Red Madness?
Of course, Sherry.
Of course he does. Yeah, you don't have anything I need. And I was trying to get a knowledge point out of you, but I guess I already talked to you about that stuff.
If it's clam and fish you seek, then come.
Walk blessed. What can I do for you? Sure.
Nope. Alright.
Come back any time.
My dame.
Sorry. Not in the mood for talking. Maybe later. Maybe.
Well, so then, what are you doing if you're not selling things?
Fresh from the oven. Treat yourself.
Hmm. Is it important? I don't have time to talk. City Watch wants all able men and women to take their lives.
Where? Golden Sickle Guild House. Oh, here. Actually, I could call in an episode here. But before I do, I'll just meditate really quick. Okay. So my memory point, I could take tier 2. Chance to be detected by enemies while sneaking is reduced by another 12%. Prices of merchants doesn't really matter. I'm already at 100. I don't know if I can increase it anymore. So it's, yeah, sneaking better. And this is critical hit. It says throat cut, though, which makes me wonder if it has to be melee attack. It doesn't say that it has to. But you know what? I'm just gonna take this for now and sneak better. And done. Awesome. I'm all glowy and stuff. I guess because I just came from meditating. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.